hello, good morning, and welcome to Granny Knows Best. Thank you for tuning into this puppet service announcement for today. Are you wondering just how to deal with being sheltered in? Here are some great granny advice tips for you. Keep your routine as much as possible. When you normally go to class or to work out or just to go to work, put those shoes on and simply walk around the block, making sure you stay a very far distance apart from others doing the same. Remember, social distancing. Make sure you are exercising. YouTube has some great Rockin' with the Oldies videos with Richard Simmons, my favorite. Or maybe hit up some of those 1992 step aerobic classes. They're so much fun. Eat as healthy as you can, such as lots of protein, vegetables. Oh, well, if for example, for me, flies. Yes, so tasty. And you've got to make sure you're getting plenty of sleep and fluids, water. Make sure it's water. Final thought of the day. Remember, you are not stuck at home. Rather, you are safe at home. Have a great day. Bye-bye now.